playback. Pro camera.
So we're out here in Columbia, Tennessee, shooting the video for Weirdo, and it's about 30 minutes outside of Nashville, but it's a completely other world. Found some great locations, like there's this barbershop that just looks like it hasn't changed since 1962. The guy running it was super nice, and so we decided to shoot there, and he just brought over a friend of his to cut his hair. And the guy didn't need a haircut, but he was cool to do it, and I guess he said his wife's not gonna like it too much, but he's in the video, so I guess it's all good. Pay my lip service, keep it eloquent, optimistic, but never quite elegant. Still a weirdo, still a weirdo.
So basically, Paul, the director, had this idea. I'd basically be in this dusty old town, and I keep seeing doppelgangers of myself. I see doubles of myself. I realize that American people don't use the word doppelganger. They're like, what? It's sort of a bit David Lynch-y. There's not really any answer at the end. It's just a bit, you know, weird. Still a weirdo. Weird. Get it? Yeah, I thought it was good. Ways, and I just might pay my lip service, keep it eloquent, optimistic, but never quite elegant. Still, I swear it's hot forward. To cool down in the evening, not in Tennessee. Still a weirdo. Weirdo, after all these years. I'm currently sitting at the bar of the Muddy Beaver in Columbia, Tennessee. Yeah, we're about to film a scene of me having a beer and thinking, oh my god, the barmaid is me.
That'll be $4, please.
Let's go again.